Oh, hi there, Mr. Goldenberg. I just really wanted to say it's an amazing, fantastic honor to just be a part of this play. And though I tried out for Juliet and you cast me as the nurse, I think it's so brave that you gave the lead to the one girl who can't speak in verse. No, really, Mr. Goldenberg, she's got such a cutting-edge style. Her portrayal of Juliet as a moron would surely make Shakespeare smile. And what a bold move of yours not to let the audience cry. Instead, make them spend 3 whole hours just praying for that bitch to die. Hey, what's the matter? Why are you running away? It's not like I'm talking about what I saw the other day. When I stroll by your office, just taking a walk, and happened upon and you, Mr. Goldenberg, don't give me my part.